Двери в царство смерти, место, куда и смертный, и бог не смеют заходить. Задолго до воцарения олимпийцев там поселился бог смерти Танатос.
прошлое будет забыто.
Mm. спасен.
Спасен? Ты во всем виноват! Ты клялся защищать меня!
Ты думал, что я забуду? Ты думал, что я прощу тебя? Я никогда не прощу тебя, братец.
больше не властен надо мной, Танатос.
Оракул солгала.
Я иду за тобой, брат мой. Держись!
Не дай мне упасть, брат!
Скорей!
Спартанца не уложить на лопатки. Верно, братец?
Я не собираюсь терять тебя еще раз, Деймос. Идем! Сражение еще не окончено.
Идем, брат, за мной! Мы почти пришли, Кратос!
Падение Олимпа. Арес сделал дурной выбор. Он взял твоего брата, а надо было взять тебя. Но теперь это не важно. Каждый твой шаг предопределен судьбой.
Моя судьба не в руках богов, Танатос!
Боги решают, а вещи и сестры творят судьбы! Ты всего лишь пешка в игре, о которой ты даже не знаешь! Ничтожество! Вот! Пришло время, Кратос! Это начало конца!
Thank you.
призрак Спарты! Я такой. Смерть. Сокрушитель миров.
Свершилось. Ты оставил все, что делало тебя смертным. Твоя связь с этим миром оборвана. Ты готов стать Богом.
Для тебя это всего лишь игра, Афина. Это не конец, Афина. Боги заплатят за это.
Прости меня, брат.
Thank you. Thank you. Что ж, лишь один остался.
Born as loyal sons of Sparta, the two brothers trained and dreamt of one day joining the ranks of the great Spartan army. But that never was to be. On an ill-fated day, Deimos was taken under the eyes of his brother Kratos, the brother who had vowed to always protect him. This single event would forever change the course of Kratos' life. His destiny, his cursed fate, had been set in motion. The loss of his brother would leave an indelible mark on him, a memory he could not forget. As he vowed never to falter again, Kratos adorned a red tattoo on his body in honor of Deimos. A tattoo in the very image of his brother's birthmark. This tattoo would become a somber reminder for the man who would become a god. The warrior known as the Ghost of Sparta. They came to retrieve the marked warrior. A mark they saw on the body of Deimos. As he was taken away in front of his brother's eyes, little did he know of the fate that awaited him. Ares would bring him to the domain of death, realm of Thanatos, a place no mortal had ever dared set foot. There he would remain imprisoned with no hope of escape. He would suffer years of punishment and torment at the hands of the god of death. At first, the belief that his brother Kratos would come to save him kept him alive. But as the years lapsed, Deimos lost all semblance of hope, and with it any thread of humanity left in him. The anger, the vengeance seethed within him and lay dormant for decades. With little sanity left, it was this rage that made him endure, believing the day would come when he would once again face the brother who abandoned him. For ages, the statue of Ares, son of Zeus, stood guard on the highest plateau above the great city of Sparta, keeping a watchful eye on the lands of Laconia. The Spartans lived in reverence to the god of war, as his ruthless reign remained seemingly endless. But the day would come when his rule would be challenged. Kratos, a Spartan general, would slay Ares and take his place as the new god of war amongst the rulers of Olympus. The Spartans would see him as one of their own, a true son of Sparta, and a just ruler of their great city. It wasn't long before the effigies of Ares disappeared from around the city, and in their place, statues were erected in the honor of Kratos, the new god of war.